Ella learned something new. Marvin the Owl was asleep in the old shed at the bottom of the garden when Sean burst in and woke him up. "Marvin, I need to talk to you now," Ella cried out loudly. "You know I'm a night owl and need my sleep," Marvin growled. "What do you want now?" Marvin continued, still feeling upset at being woken up. "Some people at school laughed at me today when I said I wanted to be a scientist," an emotional Ella replied. Marvin flapped his wings and laughed out loud. "What are you laughing at?" Ella asked in an angry tone. "You have ambition. Are you going to let one comment stop you?" asked Marvin. "But it upset me," Ella replied in a more angry tone. "So you're going to let an obstacle get in your way?" asked Marvin, who was still smiling. "Marvin, what's an obstacle? What's that got to do with people laughing at me?" Ella asked, quite tearful. "Pull up the storage stool and sit down," instructed Marvin. Ella sat down on the old stool, eagerly awaiting to hear another great story. Marvin the Owl leaned forward, flapped his wings and said loudly, "I say story, you say time," Ella shouted loudly. Ella sat up patiently whilst Marvin the Owl put his glasses over his beak. The wise teacher then began his story. "Now you finish the end of the story. What would you do if you were in Ella's situation? And remember, Marvin the Owl says, I say story, you say time."